Still getting some treatment here, George North. All the time he seems to be saying, I'm staying on, waving the physio away. Wants to try and stay with him to make sure that he's okay. Lions going for broken, it doesn't work that time. Geordie Barrett. To Lee Halfpenny. Good follow-up this time from Barrett. Home supporters enjoyed that. Courtney Laws again. With hands once more from Bigger to Haskell.
Stay. Leave it through.
Henderson.
Fine.
Laidlaw. Bigger. Here's Tipperick. Good offload once more from Justin Tipperick. Don't think he's put a foot wrong on this tour. And it's out to Jack Knoll. Jack Knoll inside Laidlaw. Went for the money pass to find Joseph.
Outside, stay there.
Tohu Rirangi to Abbott. And John Plumtree training yesterday, the coach described as a real soldier of a player. Keep on going for his team. Every side needs them. Geordie Barrett downfield.
A sweet pass from Lee Halfpenny to Knoll for that last attack.
Up and under from Bigger and Halfpenny, who's not the tallest, but he got up there, and it falls for Henderson, and it's on to North, and that is quick-witted. And the midweek side seemingly coming through their troubles on this tour. Victory last week, and as we approach half-time against the Hurricanes, second in the New Zealand Conference, the Lions lead by 21 points to 7.
Bigger doing what he does so well, and it's Lee Halfpenny comes in with the big chase, comes backwards off him. Henderson just picks up the scraps, and George North sprinting through the middle. He's not idling out on the wing, he's in the midfield. It's a lovely little offload from Henderson, but Bigger with the perfect kick. Halfpenny chased from fullback, yeah. Made a nuisance of himself. The ball went backwards. Super piece of hands from Henderson, and North line was very good.
Please quickly, Dan.
I talked about Henderson's stats against the Chiefs. 12 tackles, couple of turnovers, won 4 lineouts, but there, a try assist. That was lovely from the second row. And George North, delighted that he stayed on now. Saw off that injury.
It's a great kick from Bigger, though, isn't it? It's a brilliant chase from Halfpenny. And then the Northern Irishman and the...